what is the formula in this non-verbal reasoning? संपूर्ण गठन का
A very warm welcome to one and all present here. I'm glad to celebrate this auspicious day. Today is the day for all mathematics lovers, students, teachers, and many more. The main motto of Mathematics Day celebration is to make people aware of the significance of numbers in our life. This day marks the birth anniversary of famous mathematician Srinivasa Ramanujan. According to Ramanujan, numbers do speak. Ramanujan was born in a middle class family. At an early stage, he learned trigonometry with his own interest, and slowly and steadily, he developed his own skills. And
Om Srivastava, please. What is the formula in this non-verbal reasoning? Sampurna gathan ka
3 + 2 + 5 + 5 + 5 = 10 / 7 + 4 = 11 / 11 + 2 = 13 / 13 + 2 + 4 = 6 + 6 = 12 / 1
Absolutely right. Today is 22nd December, the auspicious birthday of the great Indian mathematician Srinivas Ramanujan. Are you aware of?
Yes, sir.
Very good. So on this auspicious day, all the mathematics lovers, mathematician, student, teachers, those who are going to school, colleges, they are celebrating the auspicious day as the National Mathematics Day. So the people of India and abroad also, they are celebrating. This is the Mathematics Day on 22nd December in order to pay tribute to the great Indian mathematician Srinivas Ramanujan. Also, Techno India Group Public School Novogram Kolnagar is celebrating with their students the auspicious birthday of Srinivas Ramanujan as the National Mathematics Day. So let us have a look. Our first question from quiz: if 2 is equal to 6, 3 is equal to 12, 4 is equal to 20, 5 equal to 30, 9 equal to question mark. And the question goes to Ms. Pusi Goenka. Could you please tell the answer?
90.
90. Absolutely right answer. A big round of applause for Pusi Goenka.
One of the faculty member, Sir Amit Kumar Pal, is now going to conduct some quiz on class on the day of Srinivas Ramanujan's birthday with a class 10 standard student of section Daffodil. Sir, please.
Good morning, everybody. Now the second question is, if these three boxes gives 1, 4, 2 and the last box is 49, 4, 2, 2, the next box 64, and here question mark 5, 3,
Five.